cloudy skies, steady temperatures, and a light wind coming in off the water. That sums it up for the evening hours. There may be a little bit of patchy drizzle or fog developing, but not as much as not a whole lot of rain if we do get any raindrops coming down. Frontal system will approach tomorrow and take better part of the day to pass through the area. That means we're stuck with more clouds than sun tomorrow. There may be a couple of opportunities for showers, first in the morning and then in the afternoon. But, you know, neither of those look like big chances to get a whole lot of rain, just maybe a quick passing shower. You can see here the clouds, that first batch of showers. You know, in between, I can't rule out a few breaks of sunshine, but generally a mostly cloudy day and a cool day once again with temperatures in the 60s. On to the weekend. Hard to believe a weekend only one work day away. We'll start Saturday off with some clouds, but sunshine across inland areas. Then we go partly sunny throughout the day. There'll be some clouds mixing in. Still, Saturday turns out to be the better of the two weekend days. 60s tomorrow for temperatures. Add a little sun and we jump into the 70s to near 80 on Saturday. Back into the 60s on Sunday. That's because our next storm system comes our way. This one has the potential to bring a soaking rain. Sunday afternoon into Sunday night, we could see upwards of an inch of rain, perhaps even a little bit more. A blend of sun and clouds for the better part of next week.